I'm tired, I'm taking a break.
Okay, let me do another take for safety.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, that's it, I'm done.
What are you doing? Well, that's going in the outtakes.
It's not you.
Yes, that's why I turned over there with the camera. Take 2 of 16.
And action. Okay. As good as it's gonna get. I'm gonna dance over this line now just to be safe.
Ow! I want my mommy!
Oh, fuck you! That's fine.
What the heck?
I'm tired. Can we take a break already?
Now for a bonus.
The hat fell off like immediately after.
The hat just gave up. Okay, I'm done.
Idiot. I love me too. Kissy, kissy. I love you too, sweetie.
An adult sucks. Okay, you can. I love dating myself. Isn't that right, sweetheart? I'm blessing it. Right. This calls for an all-timely celebration! I don't like that it's so dark. Maybe I should. We were just gonna test to see, because we installed new lights in here, like new light switches recently. Because how it is right now, that's perfect. You can see me. You saw in the last shot. It was kind of crap. So what my wife is going to do right now, she's going to test like the dimmers, because we installed those too. So go ahead. Are you like halfway right now?
Yeah.
Okay, slowly go all the way down. Oh, yeah, you can definitely tell a difference. Try going 2/3 of the way up. Like, I feel like maybe a little more? Yes, that is perfect. I am going to work with this. I haven't filmed anything yet, at least not in here. So, this works. And all my stuff's down here for prop usage. You can't see it.
This isn't full.
Right, but no, but even that, like, I can see myself, you can see, like, the background around, this is perfect, I love it. Okay, what were you gonna test now?
I Just gonna put it back on the floor.
Go ahead. Yeah, you know, just a little bit down is fine. Like, I know I said it was perfect when it was all the way up, but just around here. Yeah, yeah. So that way it's not too bright. Like, it's not, yeah, it shouldn't. No. I just don't want to risk it on Adobe.
The backlights here kind of dimmed.
Yeah, exactly. Before, no.
This one, before these up here did.
This is perfect. I can go with this. Maybe I should do all my videos in here from now on. Right, Luna? Luna agrees. All right. Right here under the thing, I'm not going to move the camera because it's just too much work already, but I'm willing to bet she's going to run out sometime when I start being too loud. We kept the door open for now just in case, so we'll see how that goes. All right. I hate Dumbo so much. Timing. I'm not going to use this thing, but I'm just, this thought came to my head. Okay. I hate Dumbo so much. Yes. Timing. Are you still under there? Oh my goodness, you're tolerating me. I love you, baby. Don't watch that other show. It smells. Okay, she's run out. Sorry. Sorry. Okay. Do another one for safety. Don't watch that other show. It smells. Skit. Skit! 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 Yearly tradition, sponsored by Count Dracula. Also, why does he get a Funko Pop and not him? Huh? Huh? Up to 15, that's what we needed for the squats. You lost. Whoa, bro, what are you doing? This isn't a gaming channel! Jenner! Did you like it? No? Great! Great! I'm not that big on game grumps anymore, guys. Get over! Wait a minute, did he just eat that banana? It's a bit of a workout, apparently. It's a good thing I already did my workout earlier. Just as funny as him. Should I do... No, I should do it later just so it syncs up better. Okay. Arr! 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 These won't be a pain to edit over and over again, like hundreds of times. Thank God for copying and pasting. Let's just do it from this side, just keep. These won't be a pain to edit over and over again over tens and hundreds of files. Copy and paste. Won't be a pain to edit over and 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 over. I'll just copy and paste it, it's fine. Over and over. I'm gonna go an hour. I can sing. I can sing! Just in case. for Tony. I do love not getting paid talking about my pooping!
Good, good. Let my trolling influence you. Yes, yes.
In all seriousness, the show's actually pretty good. Happy 60th birthday, you people are ruining my life! Happy 60th birthday, you people are ruining my life! Happy 60th birthday, you people are ruining my life! What if I just did this? Hey, that works out better.
Wait a second! If half my videos are gone, doesn't that make this video dated? It's bound to stir my audience into all sorts of negative emotions, like mood swing. My God, what have I done? I'm my own monster. No, there's no excuse for this one. After all the other times that I fudged it up,
I'll never recover from this controversy. Never. I'll never recover from this controversy. Not now. Not ever. Okay, I'm doing another one just for safety. See if I can do it in one take. So for context for this, I had to make fake blood. It's probably not going to be looking that effective, but for the video, it probably won't just show up for a minute. So I want you to see the contents in there, if you can see it. I had to mix water with cherry Kool-Aid, so by itself, it's not bad. But I also wanted to try, like, see if I can mix in, like, a few things to make it more bloody. So I put in jalapeno ketchup, put in a little bit of milk, and just to see if I could get, like, consistency with the red, I also put in, like, red powdered stuff that you put on top of cake topping. So I don't know how this is going to taste, so I really just want to get this take over and done with. I hope I can get everything in this bowl right here. I'm immediately going to try and clean up whatever I can right after the take, so that way I'm doing this one for last. So that I know it's going to be messy, and as soon as the clock just shuts its yap, I'll get to it, because I really don't want to do this. Sorry, Mom, if you're watching this, but I'm going to clean up the best I can, I promise. Okay, cleaning it up. Okay guys, so it's been at least 10, maybe 15 minutes since I did that take, because as I expected, there was a bit of cleanup, so I'm pretty sure I got stuff here on my shirt, like the residue. The worst is on my pants right here. Like, I definitely need to clean those up, if you can see it. Like, wow. It was as messy as I thought, and it did get a little bit everywhere else as I anticipated, but I will show you how it all looks afterwards. This is the cup. I'm gonna throw it away respectively after we're done here. This is the bowl I spit into. A good chunk got in there, admittedly, but I knew that there was going to be some residue just splattered all over the place. This is the first towel that I used to clean it all up. Like, in a way, it kind of looks like blood, which I guess does its job right, but for cleaning up, like, you want to get everything off, so that way, you know, people don't think otherwise on what the stains really were. So luckily my wife found this Resolve downstairs, and it worked, I want to say, pretty effectively. I used a couple of towels like this just to, like, get the worst off after it all dried up and stuff. I want to say the worst is off. Like, if people are really going to dive into being like, what's this red stuff here? What, did something happen? Just like, well, we'll have to own up to that, unless my parents watch this video. Sorry, Mom. But it did look worse beforehand, especially on here too, admittedly. A little residue got on here too, but I got that almost immediately. After that, I grabbed the wet towels and all that good stuff just to focus on there, because, you know, you need the hot water to blot that out as best as you can. But I want to say 90% of all that stuff is good, so I'm not doing anything like that again, because that shot was worth it, but just the aftermath is longer than what it needed to. So there's the vlog for that, I guess. How do I end this? Let's meet back tomorrow, shall we?